Hi, I'm Chiara Giacobbe, director of new authors here at Kazabo Publishing. Sven Elvestad, the author of The Final Days of Abbot Montrose, he also wrote as Stein Riverton, is a pivotal figure in European detective fiction. And even today, the Riverton Prize is awarded annually to the best Norwegian crime story. Normally, I would just tell you about the book, but Elvestad is a really interesting character. He published his first detective stories at 17, and he was also a journalist, and he was almost as famous for his journalistic exploits as he was for his enormously popular mysteries. Just to give you a couple of examples, he once spent an entire day in a lion's cage, and he was the first foreign reporter to interview Hitler. And as far as we know, these were two separate incidents. Jo Nesbø calls Elvestad a great writer and the father of the Norwegian crime novel. And I think it's really true. I'm not going to say a word about the plot of the book, and you'll see why when you read it. But you'll find surprising twists and turns, and a gripping story, and some very evocative writing. Some people have compared Elvestad to Edgar Allan Poe, and I have to agree. And surprisingly, at least to me, this book is also quite funny. And if you like mysteries that keep you guessing until the very last page, you're going to love The Final Days of Abbot Montrose. Thanks for watching.